na problem ji eh hin na bagama. Bubu da seti evi bubu ni ti ebolo ni. Ji na be evi fole hun na problem ji e bagama. Ti ye bubu na.
Ti nga pe ti aye fun ya gama. Be me na pengi ele na le na nya ri nya ni bo.
So PC na be gi be ye pi. Okay. She usually puts a plastic under her, under the bed, on top of the bed, and then the rags that she uses, all we soak up to the rag, up to the plastic to the rag. So she will be sleeping on a cold bed. She couldn't sleep.
Can I have the handball? Yes, I have them. And so you find very few women with you. We have somebody who screens and brings in patients. She's one of the patients who have been screened and brought in because, in layman's terms, she has a hole between her bladder and to the vagina, which leaks constantly of urine. So we have brought her inside the OR to repair this hole and to separate the two organ systems, which is the vagina and the bladder, and to make her dry and to regain her dignity in life. Because as you and I know, it can be a very distressing thing, actually leaking urine all day through. It's not just the fact that you leak, it's also the smell that accompanies. It is a part of my faith to be able to go out and work where necessary without looking at the returns too much. And I've also enjoyed being with African women. And when you have a skill which can help to train or help to treat, I believe that's a gift which has to be shared in true faith.